fierce and vicious predators, but they're no match for Mr. Jingle.
It must have seemed like a bad dream when Israeli Arthur Dimash thought he heard strange noises in his bedroom in the middle of the night. The 45-year-old tour guide had amazingly been awoken by the sound of a leopard trying to eat his cat. He managed to free the cat, then held the leopard by the back of its neck on the floor of his bedroom as he waited for help. He was filmed as a local park ranger came to the rescue. Vets discovered the big cat was suffering from malnutrition and reckon he went into the house looking for an easy meal. He was taken away for tests, and yes, he had a cat scan. Experts said only 10 leopards live in the wild in Israel. The vets said they plan to transfer the leopard to a nature reserve. Penny Tweedy, Reuters.